Ah, my fellow comrades, greetings! Welcome back once more to Let's Play Papers, Please. As you can no doubt remember, I'm with my good friend Wasa CCG, and troubling news happened. Apparently, our sister was arrested. For what? I cannot say, but the important thing is we are helping our niece in need, so we are bringing her to live with us.
This is going to bring up the food bill.
Sad, but we cannot harm anyone in it. And look at that! I am in the front paper! That is why I have very loving, but most importantly, bright family. My son said I'm an Ostotskin hero, and that is true. But anyway, let us bring this over here.
Sergio.
Hello, Sergio. Indeed. Oh, absolutely.
But someone thinks that.
Well, at any rate, I'm glad he does feel that way. Let's just make sure. Yep. Everything seems to be in order, and
I'd put that key somewhere else, but that's me.
I know. Let me see if I can spin forward. Possibly. Yeah, there we go. Much better. But let us start the day off right. Greetings from Corista City. Okay. Visit for 2 months. That is good. Can't see names, so just to save trouble, I do that. Of course not. Date seems alright. Short crop there. And height. You seem a bit on the short side, but that could be me. Apparently, that is me. And I think, don't quote me, but I believe Corista City. Yes, that is. Okay. Doesn't hurt to double check sometimes. You not want a criminal, you may gain access. So, though I grant access to you, cause no trouble. Let us have next person in line. Greetings. Velasco. I wonder, is that 6 or 9? That is 6. And height? Seems right to me. Date of birth seems alright. Ordovic Fauna. Let's go. Let me just double check name. But aside from that, I believe you are definitely not wanted criminal. Welcome back to country, fellow comrade. Glory to Osaka. Let us have next person in line join us. Ah, welcome. You finally found ID. Yes. So yes, please, take it back. And get $10 bribe, so why not? Fire the store. Hey, I put it on wall. I am not responsible for what all the other fans do. In fact, remember that one person who said it was Ostotskin, but I detained them.
Wait. Hair was reversed.
Reversed. It sometimes changes. I think no big deal. Yes, we do that. You leave booth now. I got $10 bribe from him. Nothing else matters. Work for how long? For 2 months. Good for you.
Alright. Let us see work permit.
Alright, they match, so that is good. Alright. And those numbers seem to match. Just in the nick of time, because apparently it would have been late otherwise. And you are a very tall person, so I believe that's right, but for safekeeping. Okay. Just make a die check. And Singleton is indeed part of country. You no look like wanted criminal, so I say welcome to country. Good luck on your job. Which job it was, I forgot. Agriculture. All right, then. Cause no trouble in agriculture. This important country here. Just remember that while you're here. All right. Pass by for a few days. All right. That seems okay to me. Here and... height seems about right. You never know. Sometimes, could be feminine and masculine. Okay. And you know, wanted criminal, you gain access to country.
We have not seen any wanted criminals in a long time.
Such long times. Perhaps they finally learned a lesson? Highly doubt that.
Hi, Jorji.
Good to see you again.
Did you get our sister in trouble?
Wait a minute. Why are you much heavier this time, Jorji?
You realize our sister just got arrested, yes?
Face the camera.
We should beat him up. He's a good man.
He's a very good man. I'd hate to see...
more...
Jorji,
weed.
Did you really bring in more drugs here? I do think about family. Hopefully you have family to think about in Gulag. Notice I didn't emphasize Gulag, because... Jorji is a good man. It breaks my heart having to do that to him.
He's so dumb.
I just hope he cleans up his act. Pass by for 2 weeks. Good for you. Alright. So that seems to be an order. Oh! I cannot let you in! Supplement
that looks
out of date. Well, you couldn't come in. Not my problem. You leave border now.
That's for Danya.
Until then, let us see next person in line. Now there. In healthcare business, that is good.
Wait.
Well done. First of all, you must fix this problem. You're not visiting. You are working.
And he's trying to take the watch.
I took very healthy bribe from person. I'd rather not risk it right now. Especially since it got me citation for letting him in. Okay, so everything else, I believe, should be...
he might be wanted, I'm not sure.
No. So, I will let you pass. However, don't you dare... disturb me again. Leave. Remember to cause no trouble. In fact, just to save me the trouble, I'm not gonna do that. So I don't accidentally give anyone watch. No. Okay. Pass by for 2 weeks. Okay. Name should be in order. Yes, it is. Time, right height, right weight, not wanted criminal, I let you pass by. Just be sure to cause no trouble. Anyway, let us get next person in. Not sure if I can get one more in or not, but we will see. Sir, there is problem. You have, passport. Where is ID? Well, then, you know what you're doing. Leaving border. Now go.
Go to embassy, get new card.
All right. Not sure if we can get this one in, but we try at least. All right. Everyone else, leave now. So, no, nothing else there. Let's just see. We can take our sweet time with this one. Because why not? Oh! Sir, I'm afraid I must detain you. That birth date, not correct. Well, I know exactly what you'll be talking about. Fixing the correct date with my good friend Kalensk down in lovely place called Gulag! Oh, well.
This thing is so dumb.
Absolutely. Ooh! Oh. Now, I want everyone at home to understand this. Whether or not she was able to find her mother's, my sister's savings is not important. Family. That is what is important. The 100 credits, I consider a bonus. Moving onward. Oh my goodness.
Not again.
Polio, very bad in United Federation. Mm-mm-mm. I don't think it is affecting us now, but we must keep in mind. There is different colored man there. Oh, well, we must keep eye open for that.
I have a bad feeling about today.
You know, funny you mention that. I'm getting exact same vibe. So, hopefully, it's not that big a deal. Either way, let us get all of this ready. Let's get this day started. Sooner we get it out of the way, sooner we can fix everything else. Welcome back to country. Just check name. Seems alright. Birth date is right. Good for you. You seem a bit on the heavier side. Okay. I thought that was 7. But if you say it's 4, I won't question. Very well, then. Alright, then. Everything else seems to be in order. No wanted criminal. Welcome back to country. Glory to Osaka. Let us have next person in line. I do remember Dennis...
You!
You again. What do you want? No! I'm not murderer! No, I am not murderer.
And how did he get key to our munitions closet?
Oh, dear. Also, you look
that
very familiar.
That man looks very familiar.
Extremely familiar. We got some questions for you. it won't matter if you like my tone or not. You go straight to Gulag. But getting back to what I was thinking. If he was able to have key to this, I fear he might be inside the government. So, even now...
Well, that is the thing with Ezic. They want to destroy Ostoskan government.
And you
they
said...
They want to reunite us with Kolechia.
Yes, you did.
Bad.
Alright, so... Let's see... Does that look like a... No, that was O. Okay. Never can tell. And height... Seems right, and it is wavy enough. Let me just double-check face. Okay. Sometimes here's wait a minute! Wait a minute!
That is the wrong
and
city!
Integria does not have Paradisna. That is in Ostotska. Why you spy in Integria? Only place you go to is Gulag! Almost cracked my throat there.
I think this one was not authorized by Ministry of Intelligence.
Highly doubt it was. Sincerely doubt it was.
Might want to ask Vonel if we see him again. Not that
absolutely.
He's tell us anything. Spooks, as they call them in Republia.
Visit for a few weeks. Really? You still bring up watch? Also, you have very different name.
Get out.
Let me check name. Do you have it registered? Because if you don't, you know exactly where you're going. No aliens. So, you're not getting watched from me, but I will offer you one minor thing. Specialized tip for one in Gulag! Besides, if nothing else, he mentioned that man who wants watch is just behind him, so we get that ready for him. Greetings to you. Okay, good, you have it. Yes, please, take watch. And everything else seems in order. What?
Calm down.
You know,
calm down.
Fine, take it back.
Oh, why you do this? Why? Just to prove him and
you
be
know,
done with it.
Fine. Just take stuff, take it, and leave.
Publians.
You need to learn more about Ostotsky. True, it might be a bit corrupt, but not all of them are bad. Just specific ones.
We are not monsters, like collegians.
Absolutely.
And for this, and yes, transit. Seems right.
Mm-hmm. Just check in there. Because I get the feeling my spike...
Always those name typos that
get
us.
For some odd reason, I get strange feeling something happens soon. Maybe it's just me, but that's just how I feel. Also, check. Yes. And that is right. You are not wanted criminal. I let you in. Also, one quick tip I mention. If you stamp approve, you can override it with denied, not the other way around. So keep close eye on that. And I get
I will
the feeling...
keep eye on fence. Something feels...
Yep, that's what I thought. Open gate. I must go through here. No, you don't. You leave Sirgi alone, and that's for you. Leave! Leave! I tell you, this porter, very crazy at times. Very crazy.
Time to move up.
Gonna cost me more money. So, I say, yes, we move. But, we must prepare should something arise. Why, for one day, we go without food. But I give it back shortly afterwards. You know what? Question the safety if you wish. I'm at least keeping any and all terrorists from country. You cannot deny that much.
Put needle in their butt.
Anyway.
Why did we keep the munition key?
What are we doing here?
They
seem to notice, the fact we got key, they probably noticed it was probably from Alton District. That is why they bring this up. So now we are authorized to confiscate these passports. So yes, we must do so. But remember, only if they are in Alton District.
It's Jorji.
No, you are just imagining things. There is no...
It's Jorji.
Jorji, why? Jorji, you good man! Why you take dark path? That is... I still have strong feelings for you. You must change your ways.
I could be taken very wrong way.
I know you are a good man. You know what? I don't think he's criminal for being, like, murderer or something. I get the feeling it's probably because he smuggled one too many drugs in country. That is the only reason I say he wanted criminal.
Most likely. They finally caught him.
But either way...
Maybe he will finally flip. His supplier is probably out there somewhere.
I seriously hope he learns to change his way. Because, honestly. Okay. We have a new person from Alton District. Let me just check everything. Female from Paradise. Okay. First of all, let's put that there. We can close that now. And everything else... seems alright. I shall let you in. There you go. Unfortunately, it is being confiscated. Just call the number. You will get it back eventually. Ma'am, if you're going to keep this up, I must detain you. You are holding up line. Kalensk, I hate to do this to you, my friend, but I know you know what you must do.
Why we do this? Why do citizens do this? They know better.
They know better. Let us bring next person in.
They're carrying her.
A shame
she
we had to do that.
She did not play nice.
But it had to be done. Let's see, transit for a few weeks. Okay. Stefan Blog. That seems about right. You do not seem overweight. Is there a problem with this? Why don't you take fingerprint tests just to prove otherwise?
On the other hand, if you lose weight, that's good.
I noticed these.
Unfortunately, thumb does not match.
Therefore, unfortunately, you must have taken the wrong identity. But that's okay. I know one identity you can have. Prisoner in Gulag! At any rate, let us keep line moving. At least he take the right idea. Just move along. Because he knows less hassle, less problems. Okay, let us take fingerprint test to prove otherwise. And also, just a quick check. No, not wanted criminal. Alright, and according to this, you...
Looks good.
Do match print. So far, that's the case. Ooh! You mentioned a little typo. Which is good. So, you saved me the trouble of doing that. That is good. Very good indeed. So I'll just check height, go for that, numbers match, face match, you're not wanted criminal, and let me just check one quick thing. Just one quick thing. So I want to see, is that indeed A? Okay, good. Didn't want to confuse it with labor, so very important. Yes, cause no trouble. Let us move this along, if we please. You! What do you want? Don't matter. Take document back. Leave! They seriously cause far too much trouble. In fact, where is Vonal? We must detain him now! Pass him by for a few days, that is good.
Political officers. Never there when you actually need them.
Aye, indeed. Okay, that is all taken care of. Was that 3? Yes it is. And height seems about right. You no look like wanted criminal. Yes, city match. I let you in. Welcome to country, but cause no trouble. Alright, let us have next person in line. Greetings. Mail from Alton District. Okie dokie then. Alright, weight and height and that. Okay. You are gaining access to this. Now then. You may enter, but cause
but
no
you
trouble.
You are grounded. You are grounded.
Just call the number. You'll get it back sooner or later. Thank you. At least you are understanding of this. Unlike that last woman. Caused so much trouble. Alright. Visit for how long? 2 weeks. Is that really short wavy hair?
It seemed right.
I know nothing of hair. It's just natural reaction, I must check. And height seems about right, so we'll go with that. Name I notice is different though. I seriously hope you've registered it. Let's just get that check. No non-aliases. I don't think you are severely wanted criminal, but you must talk with Kalensk. He will help you sort it out while you spend the next few days in Gulag! Anyway, let us move onward here. Jorji, I couldn't help but notice this. Jorji, you were just asking for this.
And what do you want to bet his papers are legit this time?
I'm sorry, Jorji. You know what must happen now. Wait, he rather... Jorji, you didn't! I hate to do this, but if he's not doing more than just selling drugs, I'm not even sure if I can find faith in him anymore. Which is sad.
Something seems wrong. Maybe not.
That seems about right. And that's a forward slash. That is good. Really? That is tall forehead. Must be.
And look like villain from video game.
You know, you're not too far off. But we are running short on time for today, so I'll just let you in anyway. Welcome to country, cause no trouble. Seriously, do hope I got the information right. And I did. Good. Good. Also, don't think it's same, but may as well check. Okay. You never know. From Burton District. Good. So you can have this back when you're good. And height seems about right. Birthday matches. Let me just check name. Alright. And oh! I noticed something.
That expired.
Your passport expired, so I'm sorry. No, I cannot let you in. Not right now. Once you get it readjusted, I can then let you in. But unfortunately, that's not good enough.
You must see MST.
Can I quickly get someone in before that? Okay. So, if they're just coming in, nothing. If I am able to detain them, it'll still be worth it. So, let's see. Pass by for 2 days. Okay. Name. Eric Vid. Interesting name. Very, very interesting name. May as well ask, is that really Sorter? Very well then. And I feel it is same height, but I must check. Yeah. I have all the rest of the time in the world, I may as well. Good thing I take my time. Republia has Bostan, not Bosan. This is a forged documentation.
Looks like we get credits.
Well, you might not know anything about that, but I know one thing about you. You are spending week in Gulag!
We're getting Gulag!
And the extra credit from Kalensk. Have a nice day! I still feel terrible for making my son sick, but we got a bonus of 5 credits, so it is worth it.
Heat is cheaper today now. Interesting.
Probably because of our living quarters. I mean, class 6. If memory serves, I think it's the second highest we can get in game. So, at any rate, we shall continue onward in the next episode because, according to our watch, it is already 6 p.m. We must close for next time. So, this is Eizen the Broniac, speaking for Watcher CCG. We thank you all for watching video. So, join us next time for more papers, please. Cause no trouble. And remember, glory to Osaka!